Welcome to my channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't miss any updates.
Interception. Very well to intervene. Now the pass. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
And shoots!
Oh, nearly. Nearly is nothing.
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in.
Should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Spoon forward. Tries a through ball. Swept in. Firmly met. He's had a look. He's come loose. Oh, the odds were right up against them, but they saved themselves with some very good defending.
Well, if ever a tackle had to be made, that was about a perfect example. They were completely caught out by the break, and they got themselves into last resort territory. What a save.
Now here's the through ball. It's out for a goal.
Watch. half-time.
How would you review the first half?
Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. Underway again. At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Looks to slip it through.
Tries to get it forward quickly. It's not well to tidy up the situation. There's a lot of movement out wide now.
Yeah, you can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Gets it back. Belts one.
He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Plays it out to the flank.
It's 1-0.
Look, experienced voices need to be heard now, along with good purpose and urgency, and they can get right back into this.
Out to the flank.
Big relief. It just needed better contact.
I think he's done very well to get into such a good position in front of the goal, but he just couldn't put in the telling touch.
Back for that one, and he's going to have his name taken. Oh. through ball. Now here's the through ball. Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
The whistle. So it ends 1-0, an enthralling game and an agonisingly narrow defeat.
I've been in this position myself, and this will be
di-share videonya. Terima kasih banyak ya.